Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel again. Thank all who have been watching my videos, liking, subscribing. Welcome you so much, the Omega family. You are so blessed and thank you for your support. Okay, do you know what today I'm sad. How do someone get sad? Which look should someone use to be sad? Okay, whatever you tell me. Okay, today I want to talk on four things. These are the shocking things that bleaching brings to into our body. Yeah, the bleaching effects. Four shocking things that bleaching effects are into our body. Four shocking things you must know. Okay, so before I start, do you know how they call skin doctor? The name? Leave the comment below so that I can know. Second question. Do you know what melanin is? Melanin. I think I learned it in high school. Do you know what melanin is? Drop the comment below so that I can know. Okay. Okay. You know, I want to start by saying this. You know, bleaching, the perception that we ladies or men who are bleaching have, we thought that when you bleach, you will be more attractive, you increase your beauty. But if you're ugly like banana, my friend, even if you bleach, you'll still be ugly. Even you will be worse than the way you are. And if you are beauty, you will still continue to be beauty whether you bleach or not. And no one is ugly. It's just the way you keep yourself. If you don't want to take care of yourself, you'll be ugly. If you want to take care of yourself, you'll be smart. The happiness comes just because someone can't take care of themselves, some people. In which I know you do. Okay. The effect number one, you know, it damages our skin. You know, us as Africans, we have a good skin, and the melanin we have is very protective to even to sun rays. You know what ultra rays from the sun cause into our skin. And you find that when you use this color, we use these bleaching substances, our skin, they cause decoloration to our skin. When we use hydroquinone and mercury, they damage our skin, they erode our skin. The melanin is being taken away. And then you find that when this person gets accident, it will be hard for the part to be neat, if it is the part that can be joined again, because your skin will be weak in that. Even when the thread will just slice in your skin instead of sticking with the skin. So, and then when someone got an accident, it's the high chances of you dying, because due to lack of melanin, you bleed a lot, because melanin is everything in our body. Melanin helps us a lot. Africa, bless. And I don't know the reason why there are some of us are bleaching. I don't know if you did not attend the classes or what are we seeing bleaching. It seems that you take God as a fool for creating you that way, that your color that you have. You can use makeup, you need to be beautiful, but bleaching. My sister, you are mad. My brother, you are mad because you are disagreeing with God. I think God knows the reason why you are created that way. Number two. It increases the risk of cancer and cancer cells into our body. You know, there is some chemicals like hydrochloronine and mercury. As they get introduced to our body and as we use them for a long period of time, we find that we'll develop cancer, risk of our skin has high chances of getting cancer. Then kidney problem, then cancer of the blood, liver. So my sister, my brother, why are you using these? Are you not beauty now? Are you ugly? You know, even mad people in the street there, we have those who are impregnating them and they give birth to kids. So if someone who have five common sense, they are sure five hair, common sense, can go sleep with a mad lady outside there and impregnate that lady. And you are here, you are struggling, eh? You are struggling, bleaching for you to look more attractive. I don't know who bewitched you, my sister or my brother. Instead, we'll be just become old. You'll be looking for anti-aging products and you'll never find them. Okay, number three. It causes health problems. Dangerous chemicals get rubbed at the rubbed in and out of our skin, especially when used for a long period of time. You know the reason why I'm saying the bleach, they destroy our skin, break chromosomes, transfer. There are those who usually look like roast bananas and ripe bananas that the outer cover will really start turning black. This side is ripe banana, this side is roast banana, this side I don't need snake cover, you know. And then it also increases wrinkle. And if you don't know, bleaching, the effects of bleaching also, it's increased your rating of getting old. So you think that you're doing that for you to be young, but instead, you're just getting old and you don't know. So my brother and sister, if you want to get old peacefully. And I think for you to use those things, you did not even attend grade one. Even you don't know what 1+1 is. Even ABCD, you don't know. You are just there. You are just here to be beauty, to attract. Hey. Hey. I pity you. How should I pity you? Not like this. I don't know how to pity you, but I pity you. Number four. It could cause skin. It could cause skin reaction. You know, your skin will be reacting. Sometimes your skin is swollen. When you rub it, when someone is itching, you rub it. The wounds won't be healed easily because of that. So my brother and sister, why are you killing yourself? Even I don't know why you're killing yourself. Okay, those are the four effects of bleach. Kindly, before you use these substances, mind yourself, mind your body, mind everything that you are doing. Thank you for watching. I welcome you all, and you don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. Thank you. Bye.